Mexico City, November 28. Reuters Mexico's largest airline Aeromexico canceled dozens of flights on Tuesday due to a strike by some pilots with Connect, its regional operator, in the saturated Mexico City airport. The company said in a statement that the group of pilots did not report for work to protest the dismissal of a colleague with a history of poor performance. Aeromexico is working at maximum capacity to normalize operations as quickly as possible and is sorry for the inconvenience to clients, the company added. A representative for the pilots' union did not immediately respond to a request for comment. As a result of the protests, the company reported on its Twitter account at least 32 canceled flights on Tuesday from Mexico City, primarily to domestic destinations. Various flights were also delayed due to fog in the area. New regulations to protect travelers and compensate them for cancellations and delays have gone into effect in Mexico this year. Aeromexico operates more than 600 flights per day, and its hub is in Mexico City. The company serves more than 90 cities in Mexico, the United States, Latin America, Canada, Europe and Asia. Reporting by Veronica Gomez, writing by Julia Love, editing by Andrew Hay, Your Standards, The Thomson Reuters Trust, Principles.